Welcome to your hearing test. My name is Dr. Shiver. I'm going to be checking your hearing today. It's nice to meet you. Before we begin, I just need you to pop this headset on. That way we can run through the test. Perfect. Just give this to you. That on. Can you hear me okay? Perfect. Let's begin, shall we? I'm going to be playing a series of sounds into your ears. And when you hear them, I just want you to raise your hand, okay? Perfect. Let's get started. Did a very good job at that. Well done. Next, I'm going to play a series of words. All I need you to do is repeat the words back, okay? Perfect. Are you ready? Good.
Taco. Kringle. Kitten.
Very good.
Relax.
Very, very good.
Coconut.
Very good.
Aurora.
Very good.
Typical.
How are you feeling? Good. So far, so good. Perfect. Not too hard. Good. This next test is a test where I need you to detect the reverb or reverberation of a phrase, a word, or a sentence. Yes. So, the same phrase we played in either ear, but one of them will have some level of reverberation. Yes, so it's kind of like a delay, rather, it is a delay. So the words or sounds will just extend for a little bit longer. Yes, and you're welcome to say left or right, or if you struggle with lefts and rights, which is perfectly fine, just raise either hand, okay? You ready? Let's begin.
Moonstone.
Yes.
Experiment 626.
Yep.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse.
Perfect.
Zigzag. $6. It's like $1 an hour.
Perfect.
An avocado. Thanks.
Yeah, perfect.
Intrigue.
Perfect.
It's okay. You're okay. Beans. Miss Spangy.
Yes.
What are you doing in my swamp?
You did very well at that. Well done. How did you feel about that one? A little tricky? That's okay. You did very well regardless. Now we're going to move on to the next part of the test, okay? Perfect. The next test is called competing phrases. So what will happen is two different phrases will play through either ear. And before they play, I will ask you to focus on either your left or right ear. And after the phrases play, I will ask you a question related to that phrase that played through the ear that I asked you to focus on. Does that make sense? As a test round, I'm going to play a series of numbers. Again, a different number will play in either ear. I will ask you to focus on one ear, and I want you to tell me what number you heard. A little bit more simplified. Does that make sense? I would like you to focus on your left ear.
Six.
Now focus on your right ear.
25.
Focusing back again on your left ear.
87.
Very good. And focusing now on your right ear.
343.
Yes, perfect. Focusing now on your left ear.
676.
Very good. Focusing back again on the right ear.
2,965.
Very good. Focusing back again on the left ear.
5,893.
Yes, very good. How did you find that? Straightforward. Perfect. Now we're going to move into the more advanced version where different phrases will play on either ear. And I'll ask you to focus on one ear, whether it be left or right, and then I will ask you a question about the phrase that played in the ear I asked you to focus on. You ready? Let's begin. For this first phrase, I would like you to focus on your left ear. Left ear.
I went to the shop fridge to get some flour for my bag of it.
Where did I go to get some milk? For my coffee. Yes. Perfect. Now, I would like you to focus on your right ear. The right ear. Perfect.
Sam is a marine biologist studying squid in the Atlantic Ocean.
What ocean is Sam studying algae in? What ocean? Perfect. Very good. Now I would like you to focus your attention on your right ear. What kind of party is Ray hosting? What kind of party is Ray hosting? Yes, very good. I would now like you to focus on your left ear. Who couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again? Perfect. Very good. I would now like you to focus on your right ear. What kind of plant drops its leaves after the growing season. Very good. Perfect. Next, I would like you to focus on your left ear. Okay? Perfect.
There are dangers unsolved right there. And hardships unnumbered. I have just my way here to the castle. Beyond the goblin city. To take back the child that you have stolen.
Why did I fight my way to the castle? Beyond the Goblin City. Yes. Perfect. I would now like you to focus on your left ear. Perfect.
The facade.
Title of the second book from the Vampire Chronicles by Anne Rice. Yes. Perfect. Now I would like you to focus on your right ear. What did I used to be before I took an arrow to the knee? Perfect. Very good. You did a very good job with that one. Well done. How did you feel about it? Yes. Well, you did an amazing job. You should be very proud of yourself. This next task is a task where I need you to identify specific sounds. So, what will happen is when you hear the sound, right? I need you to raise your hand to notify me that you're hearing it. And the sound will continue to play for however long it plays for, and then it will stop, and I need you to raise your hand when you can no longer hear it. And then I would like you to tell me what the sound was. And the closest ballpark of the sound, of course. It doesn't need to be absolutely perfect. But do need to be able to tell what it is. Roughly. You ready? Perfect. Let's begin. What was the sound? Perfect. Next sound. What was that sound? Very good. the sound. It's fire crackling. Very good. Perfect. What was the sound? Yeah, it was foam. It's like a foamy kind of shampoo sound. Yes. Mixed sound? What was the sound? Fizzing? That's a soda fizzing sound. Perfect. Next sound. What was the sound? Perfect. Spot on. Good. Next sound. What's the sound? Yeah, so running water, stream, anything like that. It's perfect. Good job. How did you feel about that one? You did a very good job at it. You got all of them correct. Amazing. That is the end of the test for today. Yes. Just to get you to remove your headphones and we can debrief, okay? Perfect. I can take this if you like. Thank you. Going to type up a couple of notes and then we can have a chat, okay? Perfect. How did you feel about your hearing test today? You're a bit nervous. Well, I hope it wasn't as intense as you thought it might have been. Well, you did a very good job at it. I'm not detecting any signs of hearing loss or issues with auditory processing or anything like that. Everything is working exactly as it should. Well, I hope that you enjoy the rest of your day. You've worked very hard, so I hope you take some time to relax. Look after yourself, okay? Okay. Matewa, my friend.